Okay. 29
Buka, buka.
tumor soil. It's created this mild solution of carbonic acid, and it's this that's reacted to all the carbonates in the dune. It's slowly calcified into the stone you have around you. And this process is ongoing. It's been happening for thousands of years, but the cones actually, it will get which one's what. There's an easy way to remember. The stalactites hold them tight to the root, and the stalagmites might get up to the root. Build up the Perth Basin. Thousands of meters of sediments all beneath us, and amongst it all is groundwater. It's concentrated to the east in what we call the Nangara Mound. It's basically a series of aquifers. Now, these subterranean, you actually notice how it doesn't contact the rock below? That junction between those two dunes of different age, actually where the collapse focused to create the cavern, the chamber goes back a long way beyond what you see there. But when all that rock came crashing down, it's like there was a dam in the cave. His name was Henry White. There's an image of Henry here. It's not the best of pictures, but that's Henry. If you had been here over 20 years ago or longer, you'd still see the last of a naturally occurring stream, and what you've seen is the natural. Thank you. So pine trees are keeping the water up.
Yeah.
It's
not
They're all calcite crystal. Most many of them are really thin. They look a bit like noodles. Now, if you get a stalactite and a stalagmite joined in the middle, it creates a column. That's a column. Column of calcite crystal.
No, you don't say something.
You know whose is that? Can you get that back to that person?
Yeah.
That's sitting on a rock there, isn't it? And if you look over this little crystal grotto over here behind you, it's like there's a little shepherd in there, isn't it? Like a little renegade from the nativity scene. There's like some little animals, like he's got a sheepdog or some other little creatures following him. Why is there numbers? All right, so we can go on to that. Now, what you might notice, everywhere where there's a number tells you that there's been no movement and no change in any recent time since that was there. And so you know that it happened.
Thank you.
amai, mă pia voi, mă, amai, mă pia voi.
ดีตะกองแล้วอย่างหลูอย่างสูเนี่ยเราตัวถ่าล่ะขึ้นมา
เอ้ยซื้อมาเลยสิเหรอเป็ดเท่เป็ดเท่มานะเป็ดเท่